Guys, so I gotta pick out a car. I think I'm gonna go with the Toyota Supra. We got a 1969 Camaro. We have a 1998 Toyota Supra, like off of Fast and Furious. And we got this bullshit. This damn BMW, which is a good car. I mean, look at it. The handling's great, everything. But, you know what? I'm a tuner guy. So, here we go. Starting off, let's get ready. Here we go. There's my Toyota Supra. She's looking pristine. And I'm broke as shit on here, so I have no money. But yeah, I guess I need to select the color. We got that Paul Walker blue, got the white, gray. I mean, honestly, we're probably gonna go with the Paul Walker blue. Ooh, man, I don't know, man. That looks great. I like these dual colors. Let's see, black. See, that looks pretty good too. It's like a metallic. What do you think, guys? This one or the gray? I'm not ready to make it all blue and shit, which. That Paul Walker blue looks good, but we're gonna save that for like the GTR or whatnot. Let's just go. Ah, fuck. We're not going red. Does not look good red. Fuck it. We're going this color. Yep.
Excellent choice. A man after my own heart.
Saving content, blah blah blah. Right, guys.
All right, you ready to put those new wheels to the test?
I
Fix you the top
guess.
three to get on the road trip. It's all that stands between you and the trip of a lifetime. Go get it.
I guess I better get it then, huh? Should have made it Paul Walker blue. Should have made it Paul Walker blue. We don't give a damn. I'm not a team sport either. I will knock these bitches off the road. I'm just saying. But I'm not going to right now. Damn, I thought my car would be a little bit faster. Oh shit. Oh, tore my car up. I gotta finish in the top three, so I really need to tear everybody else's car up. Oh, shit. You seen who that was, right? Think of an old movie or a TV show. Hey, that's a good one right there. I probably shouldn't have did that. Get off me. What is that, a Chevelle? Oldsmobile 442? I think we got it, guys. Oh yeah, we got it, guys. Here we go. Oh shoot. There we go. First place. All right, guys. That's gonna be a wrap for this video.